Hey guys! Today we're at the church of
San Lorenzo in Panisperna.
Yes, this is one of four churches dedicated to St. Lawrence that we're going to visit throughout Lent. And today's is important because, well, let's tell people who St. Lawrence is.
St. Lawrence was a deacon in the early church. And one day the emperor called him before him and said, "Hey dude, you have to bring me all the treasures of your church." And St. Lawrence was like, "Okay, I'll do that." So a few days later, he returned to the emperor, and he brought with him all the poor and the homeless and the sick from the church. And the emperor was like, "Dude, where is the treasure?" And Lawrence said, "Yeah, these are the true treasures of the church." But the emperor did not think that was very funny.
And so he sent him to die. By grilling him alive.
Yeah, grilled alive. Lawrence was grilled alive. This is actually where that happened, in this church. So here they have the oven where he was grilled alive. And the tradition says that as they were burning him, they started with him on his back. And about halfway through, he said, "I think I'm done on this side. You can flip me over now." So he had a sense of humor. But by having that sense of humor while he was being martyred, it converted so many of the people that were there to watch him die. So it wasn't really the intention that the emperor had, but that's what happened. So. Comedians.
Yeah. And cooks.
And cooks. All right, girls, we'll go have a look around.
Sure.
Let's go. Today, we are at the church of